This is the recently launched Honor Power, which focuses on a large capacity battery and long battery life. It houses an 8000mAh battery within a 6.78-inch body, making it the Honor model with the largest battery capacity to date. It supports 66 watts fast charging and is powered by a Snapdragon 7 processor. Officially, the battery is rated for long-term durability, maintaining reliable performance for up to 6 years. It comes with an 80 watts charging set. The plastic sheet of the USB-A is orange. It uses a fixed-pin design, supporting a maximum output of 20 volts 4 amps. The cable is a USB-A to USB-C type, with the connector marked 6 amps. The Honor Power features a 1.5K AMOLED deep micro-curved screen. The screen's peak brightness reaches 4,000 nits. It supports 3,840Hz PWM dimming and also offers a 120Hz adaptive refresh rate, AI-powered super dynamic display, and AI-precise color display technology. It has a 50MP OIS main rear camera and a 5MP wide-angle rear camera, capable of meeting everyday photography needs. Next, let's do the charging compatibility test. When using the original charger to charge it, the power is about 60 watts. Since there is no difference in the compatible protocols, it can be charged by either Honor or Huawei chargers. We also used a variety of third-party chargers during the test. The charging power is mainly concentrated at several levels: 11 watts, 18 to 20 watts, and 40 to 60 watts. Many Huawei chargers support the SCP protocol, so their charging power is close to that of the original charger. Some chargers that support PPS can also provide relatively high charging power of around 40 to 60 watts. We use the original charger to charge the Honor Power fully, and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. The voltage is around 18 volts at first. The charging curve can be divided into 7 parts. The peak power is around 59 watts for the first 1 minute. Then, the power gradually drops to 43 watts, 33 watts, 31 watts, and 29 watts in turn. After that, the voltage drops to 9 volts. The final part begins at 1 hour and 17 minutes, the power drops to 6 watts, and the voltage drops to 5 volts. It takes 1 hour and 38 minutes to be fully charged. It reaches 50% in 31 minutes. And it can reach 80% in 52 minutes, 100% in 1 hour and 38 minutes. We also recorded the highest temperature on the front and back after charging for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, and 30 minutes. After 10 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 39.9 degrees Celsius. The back is 38.5 degrees Celsius. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 38.7 degrees Celsius. The back is 39.6 degrees Celsius. After 30 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 39.9 degrees Celsius. The back is 41 degrees Celsius. During charging for 30 minutes, the temperature is between 38.5 and 41 degrees Celsius. The temperature isn't very high, and the thermal control performance is decent. Overall, the Honor Power stands out in both battery life and charging performance. It features an 8000mAh battery with a high energy density of 821 watt-hours per liter and a silicon content exceeding 10%. Paired with 66 watts super fast charging, it can reach 50% charge in just 31 minutes and fully charge in 1 hour and 38 minutes. Additionally, it is compatible with many third-party chargers rated around 60 watts. Its charging performance is excellent. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.